So now we are going to fly to England. So this is a Tzu Chi Volunteer named Cai Lina. She is a contact window in Scotland, actually. So this is a video that she's showing on what they have done. So this is the COP27. And this is a high-level talk about climate change and how to combat. So there are a lot of people in our organization participate in these events, and then we will have a change interaction on how we want to, how we are, how we can learn from each other. So Cicelina said that is she's happy that the Tzu Chi's group team has coordinated with a lot of departments to participate in this event. For every attendee come to our booth, we will try to explain our concept, our principle and philosophies, and to spread the spirit of great love and in vegetarianism. So this is our major goal for participating. So we want to So let's give a round of applause for Cicelina. And So this is a Lin Mei Feng. She is from, she's a volunteer from George. And so this is actually a 2015 video. So this video, series video, is showing a serious event, showing how people work on to mobilize Europe's volunteers to do disaster relief work. So this is a event in Edinburgh. So some volunteers brought over the vegetable they grew up on their home, and then to cook together. So now we are going to United Kingdom. So we're going to see Cicelina and then see how what she have to share with us. Hello, Cicelina. Thanks, Sister Mary, Great Master Chen Yan, Abo Master, and the volunteers. I am Lina Cai from Edinburgh. So in the 10 minutes, I wanted to share about my Tzu Chi experience. In 2004, I started participating in Tzu Chi. And it was a great affliction, a commodity of affinities. I became the first volunteers in Scotland. It is to follow Master's teaching about charity work can wait. So I work really hard to develop the Tzu Chi branch in the Scotland. So this is a picture of past events. So when I first started in Edinburgh, I was very scared, and I don't have a lot of resources. And Scotland is a Christian country. They have a lot of charity group, and they do a lot of charity work. So it is hard for us to actually implement programs. So we are trying different ways to recruit people. So we have tea ceremony. We have we have home gatherings. So this, but a lot of people just come and go, and Edinburgh is kind of like a transit city in a way. So a lot of people come and go. So it is really hard to maintain the volunteers. So from time to time, So from time to time, there are
when they create
events, and there are some obstacles they have to go through, and even though sometimes that it's very difficult, and then she's not can't do everything perfect. So she feel really stressed because she feel like she has a difficult time to live up to the city standards. So there was, and at some point that she got so stressed out, and she has to take a break for a little bit. So she realized that it is not enough to just have spirit, right? So it's not enough to just have herself to do all the work. She needs a team. So she spent time to diving into the Dhamma, learning, reflect, and repent. She never gave up, and with her family's support and encouragement, she started a training camp. So she said that it is important for her to have an open heart to walk into the crowd and to recruit volunteers. With that, she learns a lot. In 2014, they have learned a lot. After media storm in 2014, Master Chen has encouraged us to take a step back and then to keep on moving forward. And that year, they went to South Korea for a flood relief. They have received a lot of curveball, but they have learned to overcome all the challenges. Next year, they went to there's a camp in United Kingdom. So after that, she has helped to train a small team of volunteers to assist her city work. So they have get together to practice sutra calligraphy, and that had to brought the team closer together and to learn from each other. In 2020, They were distributing facial masks on the street, and they have a chance to meet a lot of people. And so she also, at the time, she learned to take a lot of pictures. Sometimes she feels like she's running a small organization, that she has to do everything herself. And that was a very good experience for her. In 2021, at the Climb Summit, they were participating to talk about being environmental friendly and vegetarianism. And also the same year, they had participated with the Salvation Army and for their soup kitchen events at the shelters. They also participate to accompany volunteers in Mozambique for their online book study. So they also participated in two cities for Ukraine's refugee disaster relief and to accompany the refugees. Life moves forward every day, and I never thought that doing such a work would be so busy. And I am. My Tzu Chi work has kept me more busy than my housework and my actual work. So we're really grateful for our online study group team has to grow and then have more people to participate. I'm always nervous when we have to share, and we always but every time when we share, I have seen how I grow, and I'm just really happy with it, and really grateful for all the hard work accumulated together to become a city spirit. And thank you everyone for having me sharing with you guys. Thank you.
今天完全是非常好的一个状态哦，所以呢，请非常感恩。那我们真的非常感恩我们的英国的团队哈。那
We're grateful for our England's team. So every time when they connect with us, they always having to overcome a lot of obstacles.
So if you
recall, if you watch the reruns, you will see like how a lot of the hard work, and so we're really looking forward to hear their sharing in the future. And let's give them a round of applause.
让掌声响起，让他知道。哎，哇！所以丽娜，你看，真的是热烈的掌声，非常感动。So,
brother Victor and his wife were able to respond in the meeting with Master Zheng Yun. So, Sister Mei was asking, "Are you sure you're able to do that?"
对老人、孩子或任何需要助援的一个对象，是众生平等一个对待哈。所以他马上。So
the creative designer of the carpet design was participating, so she is she's on site to experience the energy. So Sister Jenna said that thanks to Sister Lina's sharing.
Well, there is 慈济, there is love. Well, there is love, there is hope. 所以爱城多么有福报的城市，因为有慈济志工的大爱足迹。感恩丽娜师姐，就是无论人在哪里，爱在哪里，只要慈济
在哪里，so it's difficult to,
爱有希望的哈。所以那。
To build Tzu organizations overseas in England. So we're really grateful for Sister Lina's artwork. It is important for us to participate in Tzu work and then to support the development. So, volunteer was reflecting to they are grateful for Sister Lina's participating and her effort to recruit younger generations and then to accompany them to do Tzu Chi work. So Sister thank you, Sister Lina. So, thank you.
所以我们再次感恩我们的丽娜，下一次你就知道了，镜头不能收太快，哈。OK， 我们感恩。
So, we want to do together, so we always wanted to share our love and